I honestly believe I'm destined for great things, Mr. James.
Who are you then?
Bob Ford. I got qualities that don't come shining through right at the outset. You give me a chance, I get the job done, I guarantee you that.
You're not so special, Mr. Ford. Because you don't have the ingredients, son.
I've been a nobody all my life. I'm prepared for this, Jim. I want to accomplish it. I know I won't get but this one opportunity, and you can bet your life I'm not going to spoil it.